Well, you know, I think David, that if you don't have to have the liability, you know, if you don't have to have the liability of the building right now, you can still write off things. I found this in that box. you can still have, you know, to write off things for your taxes. So,